out in front. And it skips all the way through to Briere, who threw it into the middle. Leno reaching, couldn't catch up with it. Hartnell does, right back to Leno. Leno in front for Briere, the shot, he scores! Danny Briere beating Rollison, and the Flyers jump back on top, 3-2. Briere scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Skill is a scary thing. The Flyers take this from one end to the other. Bobrovsky chips it up, and the Flyers are off to the races. A good job through the neutral zone with some second effort plays by Hartnell and Leno. Leno picks it up and a perfect feed to Danny Briere, and he knows exactly what to do with it.
Boy, did Wisniewski get caught flat-footed there. He's got to move over to make it a two-on-two. Look, he gets way over to the right side. That leaves Briere basically in a two-on-one situation. Wisniewski's completely taken out of the play, and you don't want to do that with a guy like Briere, especially when you get the pass from Ville Leino.
Eighth goal in the last 13 games for Danny Briere. There's a